Education minister is under fire for her latest remarks regarding sexual assault against women. In a shocking statement made by her while addressing people at a school, she said that educated men do not commit rape. Listen in.
Was an educated man wondering if I can? Do they? Oh, I thought they need to be a bit civilized not to do certain things. Now I'm disappointed.
The remark has now triggered a political row in South Africa. The country's largest opposition party, the Democratic Alliance, says that it wants the minister to retract and apologize for making the utterly inappropriate comment. After the opposition party hit out at the lawmaker and she started to face a storm of criticism, the minister issued a statement to explain herself and give more context to why she made that comment. She said that she meant to say that rape was about power and her government aims to educate boys on handling power relations between men and women from a young age. The statement comes across as insensitive and has sparked another row as the South African country is witnessing a surge in violence against women. Official statistics show that police record 110 rape accusations every day in South Africa. A trade union report said a child was raped in South Africa every 3 minutes. In 2017, South African Medical Research Council's study reflects that in rape cases, only 57.8% of accused were arrested and charged. And of the total reported cases, only 34.5% were referred for prosecution. In 2017, the police reported that 9% of reported rapes are of those of kids 9 years old or younger, with agencies reporting an increase throughout the country. Child welfare groups believe that the number of unreported incidents could be up to 10 times that number. The largest increase in attack was against children under the age of 7.